Thank goodness you're here. Impossible as it may sound, Spring-Heel Jack has returned. We need to do something before the unthinkable happens.
I thought we'd already dealt with this nonsense.
There may be more to this than we originally thought.
You there! Stop what you're doing!
You'll have to do better than that! I am a ghost! A fiend! A terror in the night! I am the terror of London! A ghost, performing the bit of a devil upon the earth. Long live I stalk the streets of London. A ghost performing the feat of a devil upon the long have I stood straight. A terror in the night. Ghost! A fiend! A terror in the night!
What? How? Where?
Well, thanks to you, the Ghost Club's reputation has grown tremendously. We are a beacon of reason in a world beguiled by superstition.
But I believe we have encountered one genuine spirit.
Can you be certain? That's the question. One might surmise that the spirits that haunt us are simply our deepest fears, manifested as apparitions.
Shame. I've always wanted to see a ghost or a goblin.
I propose a toast to the Ghost Club and the virtuous twins that have aided it, Miss Evie and Mr. Jacob. Cheers.